This is Captain Mark Shepherd with your Lake Okeechobee Fishing Report for Bass Pro Shops Dania. Well, folks, it's been a very interesting week. We are getting hammered by the fronts this year. And, you know, it's Florida weather sometimes. January or December is beautiful. This year, not so much. With that being said, there is some fishing opportunities out there on the main lake. If it don't get blown too hard and ain't too choppy, and get out there and start working them outside edges. I want to tell you folks, please, idle into the outside grass lines. We're at 12'3" 4". That's getting pretty low. And for a lot of folks that don't know how to run the lake, get with somebody that does, because there's people tearing up boats already. We're talking about some really shallow water. And it's a lot of fun out there. If you don't know where you're going, it's really simple. Idle or a trolling motor. Get to learn a little section at a time. It's a great way to do it. On them outside edges now, it's a totally different game. We can't get back into the grass and do much. You can fish just that little bit of that outside stuff. Well, you can still do your pitching and a jig or whatever, crawl, whatever you want to do. Work some topwaters and traps and crankbaits on the outside shallow running stuff on the outside edges of those grass flats. And then keep an eye on the main lake. Hopefully, with the slow water, we're going to get some grass growing and have a fantastic spring. This time of year, with this wind and stuff, it's kind of off and on. So if it's too rough on the lake, stay in the rim canal. Nice, safe place to fish. Crappie, I guess, because, you know, they just can't get up to so many places to spawn. I would concentrate on your canals. Harney Pond, Indian Prairie, down by Pahokee Rocks and the Rim Canal, those good places like that. And it's a safe place. So if you're not real familiar with Okeechobee, you want to do some crappie fishing, stick with that, and you'll have a good day on the water. Bass Pro Shops got everything you need for crappie and all the stuff you need for getting out here on the flats. Well, folks, I will keep you updated and have a blessed week.